Hello, sir. Congratulations on having completed 25 years as an educator with DPS. In these years, you've definitely touched many a life, mine being one of them. I know Surender sir since 1999 when I joined DPS Vasant Kunj. I was part of the first batch of hostel at DPS Vasant Kunj, and we were all put under Surender sir's care. And we've since had a relationship with him which has lasted all these years. So during those years, I can easily say they were two of the best years of my life, and we learned a lot from Surender sir and grew under his guidance tremendously. And at the end of those 2 years, I'm sure I speak for all my batchmates, we had ended up forging a relationship with Surender sir, which was a delicate balance of a teacher, guide, and most importantly, a friend.
Hi Surender sir, congratulations on completing 25 years as an educator and transforming lives of students in DPS, and I'm sure even out of it. And I can personally vouch for it because I've had the good experience of being taught by you. In fact, not only being taught by you, but also being the warden of our first batch in DPS. Hi guys, this is Karanveer Mehra from DPS Vasant Kunj, batch 2000. Some of you might know me, and people who don't, I'm an actor, primarily into comedy. I enjoy that genre more. But today it's about Surender sir. एंड अगर अपनी बॉलीवुड कॉमेडी भाषा में बोलूँ तो मैं बहुत ही वीक स्टूडेंट था. मैथ से बहुत घबराता था. एग्जाम्स और यूनिट टेस्ट के टाइम बीमारी का बहाना लेकर छुट्टी ले लेता था. लेकिन जब से सुरेंद्र सर यू नो स्टार्ट गाइडिंग मी एंड यू नो टीचिंग मी, आई नॉट ओनली बिकेम कॉन्फिडेंट विद मैथ बट ऑल्सो एरोगेंट. आई रिमेंबर टेकिंग दिस एग्जाम एंड आउट ऑफ यू नो द क्वेश्चन पेपर सेड answer any 8 out of 10. I answered all 10 and wrote check any 8. So that's the kind of confidence he instills in the students. So thank you so much sir. The confidence he has jo leke aa gaya mujhe Bombay, and it helped me in my profession and made me reach where I am. So thank you so much and congratulations once again. Loads of love and see you soon.
Hello everyone, I would like to take this opportunity to thank all my teachers for your support and for giving me the confidence to face the world out there. A lot of happy memories are associated with DPS Bhopal, and it wasn't easy saying goodbye. And yet, we are here bidding farewell to the principal today. It is a bittersweet moment, and I would like to wish my father and everyone here good luck for your future endeavors.
आज जो भी है हम सब है आपकी ही बदौलत. आपके समर्पण को सलाम. शुक्रिया 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 थाम के आपने है हमको सब सिखाया. माफ की गलतियां संभाला जब भी लड़खड़ाया.
शुक्रिया शुक्रिया शुक्रिया.
जिंदगी ने दस्तक की तो दिल की सब खिड़कियां खुल गई. होठों पे जो जमी थी वो सारी खामोशियां खुल गई. हाँ खुल गई. कितनी बातों ने दिल को आके है छू लिया. चाहते कई
है दिल में अब जगमगाई राहतें कई है मुझसे कहने को आई पहचाने सारी मुस्काने सारी भर ले निगाहों में तो तेरे लिए नहीं है जमीन आसमान लिख दे हवाओं पे कोई नहीं दास्तां आशियाना मेरा साथ तेरे है ना ढूंढते तेरी गली मुझको घर मिला आबदाना मेरा हाथ तेरे हैं ना ढूंढते तेरा खुदा मुझको रब मिला तू जो मिला खबर मुझको भी है पता हो रहा है जुदा दोनों का रास्ता दूर जाके भी मुझसे तुम यादों में रहना कभी अलविदा ना कहना कभी अलविदा ना कहना कभी अलविदा ना कहना
On behalf of Prerna Delhi Public School, Bhopal, Ahmedabad, we have gathered here today to wish our principal, Mr. Surender P. Sachdeva. We wish you all the best for your future endeavors. Being an inspiring role model as a principal of the school, we have made an acronym regarding the same. And it goes like this.
P.
Performer to the core.
R.
Who radically has brought a positive change for the school?
I.
Possesses inner strength.
N.
Noble indeed.
C.
Creative new pathways.
I.
Integrated 21st century skills.
P.
Perfectionist raised to the power N.
A.
Amicably.
L.
Laid a very strong foundation for competency-based education.
Once again, we wish you all the best.
Yaya.
Leadership is hard to define, and great leadership is even harder. Sir, on behalf of pre-primary and primary teachers, we would like to celebrate your great leadership with gratitude and love. Proud to share your special qualities which developed active, compassionate and lifelong learners in our school.
Any team is as good as the most knowledgeable, determined and vigorous team leader. There is somebody who provides the flame and that's what you are for us, sir.
A well-balanced, intelligent speaker is a natural leader in any group of which he is part of. Sir, your actions as a leader inspired us to dream more, learn more, do more, and become more.
As an educator, you always help the students to act with an open mind and encourage them to think critically and rationally.
Sir, you have always been a courageous and calculative risk taker. You are a leader who never hesitates to stick his neck out for his staff and his students. Sir, you always encouraged us to work hard and achieve our goals. Thank you, sir.
Your commitment to make a positive difference in the life of students and the staff will always be remembered. We will always cherish your night moments spent with us in the sports ground and during other culture events.
You believed in speaking with honesty, thinking with sincerity, and acting with integrity. Sir, you lead by example.
The art of your effective communication was the language of your leadership, which helped in making our team strong.
You have always shown your capacity to translate any vision into the reality and help the school to achieve innumerable laurels and recognition.
Sir, you have been a transformational leader who has empowered and inspired others to celebrate what they have achieved and to raise their bar each time to know their potentials.
Principal who believed in producing more leaders and not followers. The qualities of a leader were always reflected in the standards you had set for yourself, and the success of a school was nothing but merely a reflection of your leadership.
Thank you for everything, sir. You are truly a great principal who is hard to find, difficult to part with, and impossible to forget. We wish you all the best for all your future endeavors.
A leader is one who knows the way, goes the way, and shows the way. It is not an easy moment for us to give a farewell to you, the one who taught us to stand strong in the difficult situations. We have together spent many useful moments which would be in our minds forever.
You led us so we may lead. You inspired us so we may inspire to experience victory in defeat, to learn, to build, to grow, and to dream.
Your presence was the reason for our success. For you were a guide, a leader, but more importantly, a friend.
You gave us hope, passion, and power.
With your perseverance and hard work, you have achieved a lot for our school.
Our school has touched new heights under your guidance and support.
Your fantastic leadership skills have never stopped surprising all of us.
You have emerged as an inspiration. You are one of the most active, open-minded, positive, and motivating leaders that we have come across.
On behalf of all the teachers, we thank you for the precious 7 years of educating the future generation. You will always be cherished for your hard work and dedication.
We shall miss your kind and gentle ways, your patience and understanding.
But today, we do not say goodbye. We do not say farewell. We simply wish you success in all your endeavors and say, until we meet again.
हमारे प्रधानाचार्य श्री सुरेंद्र सचदेवा जी के लिए मेरे पास कहने के लिए शब्द तो बहुत हैं, परंतु क्या किया जाए, समय की भी मर्यादा है। हमारे प्रधानाचार्य के लिए मैं यही कहूँगा कि वे एक अद्भुत एवं विलक्षण व्यक्तित्व धारण करते हैं। उनकी कार्यशैली अनोखे प्रकार की है। उनकी इस कार्यशैली की जितनी भी सराहना की जाए वह कम होगी। उनकी कार्यपद्धति इस प्रकार है कि वे जहाँ भी जाते हैं बस छा ही जाते हैं। उनके इस 7 साल के कार्यकाल के दौरान हमें जो प्रेरणा मिली वह अमूल्य है।
कि दौर बदलते जाते हैं, डीपीएस भोपाल के इस प्रांगण में नए नए फूल खिलते जाते हैं,
मगर आपकी कमी हमेशा बनी रहेगी। सीबीएसई के हर काम में आप याद आएंगे।
मुश्किलों में जो साथ दिया आपने, याद रहेगा। आपका मुस्कुराते हुए सबसे बातें करना और हर एक से हालचाल पूछना, विनम्रता से कहना कैसे हैं आप, याद आएगा। आपके साथ हर पल बीता शानदार। आपके
आने वाले उज्जवल और बेहतर भविष्य के लिए आपको बहुत शुभकामनाएं।
नमस्कार, आज मैं अपने प्रधानाचार्य श्रीमान सुरेंद्र सचदेवा जी के विदाई समारोह के उपलक्ष्य में 2 शब्द कहना चाहता हूँ। उनके साथ बिताए हुए 7 साल बहुत ही महत्वपूर्ण रहे। उनके शानदार नेतृत्व में हमने बहुत कुछ सीखा, बहुत कुछ जाना। उनके साथ बातचीत के जो भी अवसर उपस्थित हुए, उनमें एक बात मुझे बहुत अच्छी लगी। वो हमेशा कहते थे कि स्कूल का प्रिंसिपल मैं हूँ, पर अपने क्लासरूम के प्रिंसिपल आप हैं। आप खुद तय कीजिए कि आपको क्लासरूम में जाके क्या करना है। आप लीडर हैं, आप नेता हैं। तो ऐसे नेता से हमें बहुत कुछ सीखने को मिला, बहुत कुछ जानने को मिला।
Our principal sir has been a great inspiration to all the students and each one of us. He has been a great motivation and he has always ensured that we uphold the caloric values, specifically living in the gap. He has helped us to bring the best in each one of us. His leadership qualities, his hardworking nature are all commendable and has been an asset to our school. He is a man with a great vision and his determination to implement the vision is actually remarkable. Commerce Department wishes all the very best to all his future endeavors. Thank you.
The Art and Craft Department wishes you all the best for your future endeavors. It was great working with you all these years.
Hello sir, it was indeed a great experience working with you. On behalf of Counseling Department, wish you all the very best for all your future endeavors. Good luck.
We started with smart school to green school, and nowadays we are thinking of futuristic children. So our vision is lead, care and inspire. So we ensure the teachers to be a leader in future. We need to inspire them, and at the same time they must have value. So we want to promote education in such a way that our children are very, very caring for their fellow citizens.
Motivation at every point of time has really encouraged me to give my best. I wish you all the best for your future endeavors. Thank you, sir.
Dear respected sir, you have always been a guiding light for all of us. Your support and your kindness has always been so inspirational, and we are definitely going to miss you. So a very heartfelt, and we are bidding adieu with a heavy heart from all the chemistry department. Thank you so much, sir.
It was wonderful working under the very able leadership of yours, sir. We learnt a lot from you. Thank you so much. We all wish all the very best to you for all your future endeavors, sir. Thank you.
We wish you all the best.
Thank you so much, sir, for all the love, care, support, guidance and motivation.
We will miss you, sir.
A passionate teacher, a man of numbers, bold and dynamic. This is how I have seen you. If today DPS Bhopal stands out as the number one school in the city, you have played an instrumental part in it. Over the years, you have evolved as a principal, be it in your interaction and dealing with the teachers, the students or the parents. Whenever we were confronted with problems, We could walk into your cabin and you have provided immediate solutions. You have made us believe and achieve the unimaginable, be it the high PQ targets that you had set for us every year or the activities we have conducted. You have raised the standard of the school in every respect. Wishing you good luck and good health, sir. May you touch upon the lives of many more students and teachers in the journey of life.
Thank you, sir, for your guidance and support over the years. Wish you very best and good luck.
Best of luck, sir, for your future endeavor.
Sir, whatever principles you have set for the school, we assure you will carry forward them. Thank you, sir, all the best.
Dear sir, you have been the captain of the ship when the seas were rocking. And during this pandemic, we really were inspired by your towering presence. You have inspired us, you have led us, and we will really, really miss you a lot. Thank you, sir.
We sincerely thank you for your wonderful tutelage. You ensured we prioritize the vision and ethos of DPS Bhopal. Good luck, sir.
Hello, sir. Good luck for your future endeavors. Thank you very much.
Hello, sir. Dance and Music Department from DPS Bhopal is wishing you
a very bright future ahead.
The influence of a great principal can never be erased.
Stay safe wherever you are.
Yashashvi bhava.
Mashhoor hone ki khwahish nahi hai humko. Mashhoor hone ki khwahish nahi hai humko. आप हमें जानते हैं, बस इतना काफी है।
Then sir, the date I still remember, it was 23rd of September 2017. That day I got a call from HRDPS Bhopal and she told me that Mr. Sachdeva, Principal DPS Bhopal, he wanted to talk to me. We spoke that day. And on 25th of September, you called me for interview and thereafter, you asked me to join here as an administrator. So being from army background, I was new to serve with civilian friends. What with your advice, you have made me very easy. In the field of profession, sir, you have made the thing so simple and practical that me and my team, we never faced any problem. I have seen a lot of times as I used to be the last person to visit your office for daily reporting. I have seen a lot of time you were busy, but you gave me time, you heard me, and so that we have planned for the next day. With going away from here, we are not feeling good, but we are happy that you are going to your home posting. I, along with my whole team, we wish you and your whole family all the best to your home farm and for new meetings. Thank you, sir. Jai Hind.
Ro bhai, actually, do shabd sir ke liye bade chote honge, kyunki wo to shabdon se bade hain, jo himmat aur bharosa unhone hame diye hai, isliye to aaj hum yahan majbooti se khade hain. Sir, aapse humne bahut kuch seekha hai. और हमारी पूरी टीम को आपका बहुत ही अच्छा सपोर्ट रहा है. आपने जो कुछ भी सिखाया है वो फॉलो करने की मैं हमेशा कोशिश करता हूँ. रो भाई, यू कैन सी ओवर हियर कि कुछ पॉइंट्स बहुत ही अच्छे जो सर ने एक बार मीटिंग में हमें सिखाया था, तो हम लोग उसको फॉलो कर रहे हैं. और सर के बारे में मैं कहना चाहूँगा कि ही इज़ रियली अ ट्रू विजनरी पर्सन और बहुत ही अच्छा एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन को जो सपोर्ट है वो सर की तरफ से हमेशा मिला है. मैं बस इतना ही कहना चाहूँगा, जिंदगी में आगे बढ़ने के लिए मौसम नहीं मन चाहिए. हर राह आसान हो जाएगी, बस उसे करने के लिए दृढ़ संकल्प चाहिए. तो सर, आप हमेशा आगे बढ़ते रहें. जो संकल्प आपने किया उसमें आपको बहुत अच्छी सफलता मिले. बेस्ट विशेस. थैंक यू सो वेरी मच
सर. ऑल द बेस्ट, और जहाँ जाओ वहाँ खुश रहो, यही शुभकामना के साथ आपको ऑल द बेस्ट.
Thank you, sir, for giving me an opportunity to work with you and these organizations. I learned many things while working with you. So thank you so much for that, and all the best for the future.
Good afternoon, respected sirs and ma'ams and all my dear colleagues. I would like to share that in my 21 years of tenure, I have realized that sir is a great leader for us. Sir is the greatest loss for us. We felt empowered and motivated under his leadership. We know that he always had a way if we might commit any mistakes. We were willing to take new initiatives and face challenges because we knew sir would be there. We learnt a lot from sir. Sir, please keep in touch with us so we feel motivated and we'll contact you as and when we need your guidance and support, mainly for CBSE. I wish you all the best, sir, for your future endeavors. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, so much for giving us an opportunity to you and you are an amazing person. You are always encouraging person. And as we are having so much query in admission team, and you are solving so quickly. So thank you so much, and all the best for your future. Thank you, sir.
All the best, sir, for your future. As Shivani said, when we have any doubt or any query, when we come to you, we will receive a solution within a one day or on the spot. Thanks for your guidance. All the best, sir, for your future. When we have any doubt or any query regarding the admission, we will sure contact you in future. Thank you, sir. All the best. We will miss you, sir.
Thank you, sir. All the best.
Good morning, sir. It was a great experience with working with you. Just want to say all the best for your future. Thank you.
Sir, you have been a source of knowledge and inspiration for us. We have learned a lot under your leadership. The library department extends our gratitude for
transforming library space, for enlightenment,
for motivation,
and showing us path to push our limits. Sir, we wish you
good luck.
We have learned a lot from principal sir. Sir is always with us when we are in need. Thank you for your help, sir. Best of luck for the future. Thank you very much.
With this opportunity, I would like to thank you, sir, for being my leader and mentor. Since I joined the school, your guidance and advices are always invaluable to me. I remember the first good you have given to me for my innovative idea. Thank you so much for all the help you have bestowed on me. Thank you so much, sir, and best of luck, sir.
Hello, sir. It was a pleasure working with you after the tenure of the 7.5 years. So, if I personally say about you, you are a techno-commercial person, and you know so many ups and downs. Will be the strike of the driver conductor, fees matter, parents' problem on the fee, FRCs. But yes, in all the situations, you take a very bold decision, and wish you all the best. A true leader. Thank you.
All the best, sir.
All the best, sir.
All the best, sir.
Good morning, sir. All the best.
Good morning, sir. All the best.
Good morning, sir. All the best.
Good morning, sir. Thanks a lot for giving me the opportunity to be a part of BPS family. Thanks for your cooperation and best wishes for your future assignments. Thank you. Very happy good morning to you, sir. Sir, thank you for your motivation and your appreciation all over the years. Thank you very much.
Good morning, sir. Thank you so much, sir, and all the best.
Sir, aap jahan bhi raho, hamesha khush raho. Hamari yahi dua hai. All the best.
All the best, sir.
All the best, sir.
All the best, sir.
Hasite hasite kat jaye raste zindagi yun hi chalti rahe khushi mile ab hum badlenge na hum duniya chahe badalti rahe
hasite hasite kat jaye raste.
खुशी मिले अब।